everyone understand their assignment? Yes?
How long does it have to be?
As long as it needs to be, Tony.
Well, I can get my point across more.
However, anything under 1,200 words will automatically result in a zero.
1,200 words?
That's a lot of words, Ms. Brown.
Students, this is senior English. Please stop acting so juvenile. I'll give you the remainder of the class period to work on your essays.
Tony, give me my note back.
What note?
Give her the note back, Tony.
Tony doesn't have it.
I do.
Give it back, Mario.
Yeah, give it back. And I think Matt is so hot. Any idea how I can get his attention?
Shut up, Mario. Give her the note back, Mario.
No, just give it back.
I know.
You know what?
How you can get Matt's attention.
Stay out of it, Tony.
Yeah, stay out of it.
Tell me, Tony, how can she get Matt's attention?
Well, it's a bit complicated. Hey, Krusty, you want to take notes?
Shut up, Tony.
Tell us, Tony. We want to know how she can get Matt's attention.
Well, the way she can get Matt's attention is, drum roll, please. Just tell me like him.
Are you crazy? Do you not know how humiliating that would be? And what if he doesn't like her?
And Lauren, I'm so sorry, I can't.
Don't break character.
That'd be way too embarrassing.
And how could she ever look at him ever again?
Or walk through the halls knowing that the guy she loves can't stand her?
A person can only take so much.
So it's better not to know one way or the other.
Good news is good news.
But what if he does like her and you never get the good news?
But what if he doesn't?
You should take your chances.
I don't know. Can we all just forget about the stupid note, please?
Tony is right. You have to let him know that you're interested.
And if you're too shy to tell him yourself, just leave it up to us.
That's right.
No!
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 Oh, because it'll save you through all the embarrassment of trying to go tell him yourself.
And I say you don't show him the note. Give me that note and give it.
I wish you could give it back, but...
Give her back the note, Tony.
Yeah, give it back.
Look, girls, we're willing to do a little negotiating.
You mean bribing?
Well, we do need a little help on our essays.
No way, I'm not writing either one of your essays.
What a jerk.
Hey, I like to have fun.
And how are we doing on our essays? Did I just see a note being passed? What did I say about notes being passed?
It was me, Mrs. Brown. Sorry.
It's okay, Crystal. I appreciate your honesty. Now give me the note and we'll forget it ever happened.
Well, I don't have it. Tony grabbed it from my hand and stuck it in his back pocket.
The note, please, Tony.
Sorry.
Tony, this is your proper support for your parents. The note, please.
Here.
Not to divulge what's in this note, but Crystal may offer some advice.
Yes, ma'am.
Just tell him you like him. Honesty is the best policy. Now everyone, get back to work on your essays.